Good morning, everyone. It is Friday, September 22nd, 2017, and this is your fun fact of the day. Fervor Fridays. Keep this in mind if you ever are encountered with a fire. Most deaths in house fires are caused by smoke inhalation, not the burning. Stay low to the ground to avoid breathing in too much smoke. Smoke rises. Every bonfire you've ever had, every fire you've ever seen, it's always a plume of smoke or the column of smoke going to the sky. Because smoke rises. Get under the smoke. Don't breathe the smoke. It really is amazing that we can see a dead body even when it's been through something like a fire and sort through all the details and actually find out what caused that death. So we can actually find out from a lot of observation and just keeping track of the numbers, how many people were just standing too high. Maybe they're trying to run through the smoke. I'll just get through this. I know how far it is. Or you could just get low, crawl, take a few extra seconds. You might get a little hot. You might get burns. Burns heal. Death doesn't. Quite simply, when you inhale too much smoke, you pass out, and then you're helpless. You either need to be rescued, or, well, the alternative. But a lot of autopsies reveal that many bodies, most bodies, who were caught in house fires died of smoke inhalation before they were even close to burning to death. In other news, today is National White Chocolate Day, National Car Free Day, National Deer Diary Day, and National Elephant Appreciation Day. So be sure you write about that elephant you observed at the zoo while sipping on the vanilla milkshake that you got on your way to the zoo on your bicycle. Just be sure you diary about how that experience made you feel. Hopefully a little cathartic. That actually sounds like a pretty enjoyable afternoon. Hope you've enjoyed this fun fact of the day. See you tomorrow.